Hey everybody, whenever we're in Charleston, we always go to Hank's Seafood or Peninsula Grill. Hank Holliday was a really good friend of Jimmy's. Hank founded both Peninsula Grill and Hank's Seafood. Tonight we're choosing Hank's Seafood. I would tell you the best part about Hank's Seafood, hands down, is who greets you when you walk in.